mwami
Nungami
Yesu nungami
Nungami Yarazutse mu bapfuye Nungami
Indimi
zose Sige zatunda Kowe saru
Let's
give God a clap
worship
of praise.
Thank
you for the worship team service. Just hug your neighbor in my name.
Turabakunda cyane. Turashimira n'abadukurikira muri YouTube.
We love you and thank you for
your time.
Let's welcome them and give a clap offering for them. I'm so happy this morning. Tell your neighbor, please be
Nezerwa
happy. Please be happy in your
Lord.
If you see him not happy, pray for him and or her. I remember David said that he used to be happy when he got to the house of the Lord. Let me ask you, are you happy today? Let's give God a clap offering. Time is over. I also try to summarize. It's not easy because I'm full in my heart.
But
the Holy Spirit will help us. Fearing God in practical ways. I'll just emphasize what we read on Friday. Otherwise, if I can, I also do what I plan for today. I'm happy because the social committee gave a teaching today. We thank you, Social Commission. Thank you for all the work you do. And I know God is not a liar. And God is faithful. He cannot forget all the work you do. This is what the Bible says. May my God bless you. Let's read together. The reason why we took this week for social commission, we know that the Bible says, when you are born again, even before salvation in the 1 Corinthians chapter, from 15 verse
14,
the Bible says that the old Adam was a life. That means he was not looking at himself for everything. He was not looking at
others.
But I thank God because Christ was the second Adam. He's a spirit that gives life. From the day you received Christ, you've started a journey with a life that gives life. You may be in your house or praying. When you go out after praying, you filled with the love of God, and you know that you can even transmit it. Amen.
Amen.
Whenever someone tells me he's born again, Christ in him, that's the one who gives us the seed. He gives us the seed, the spiritual seed, the love seed, peace.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Meekness.
Gentleness.
We're going to read first.
Kugira ngo tulangize vuba amasaha yacu tuyakoreshe neza.
We start in the book of Acts of Apostles.
Kwa gatanu navuze umugambo witwa Cornelio.
I spoke about Cornelius.
Baravuga ngo yari umuntu w'ikayisari witwaga Cornelio.
There was a man called
Umutware ashobora gusoma uraza kutraduza nyuma. Umutware utwara umutwe w'abasirikare bo mu ngabo zitwa Italiyani. Bibiliya ivuga mu verset ya kabiri, yari umuntu umunyadini ubahana Imana nabo mu rugo rwe bose, wagiriraga abantu ubuntu bwinshi, agasenga Imana ubudasiba. Agasenga ariko ukundi kuboko agakora iki? Akagira abandi ubuntu. N'uyu munsi nshaka kubabwira ngo tugomba kugira yo equilibre, cyangwa se uko tugenda dusenga Imana, uko uzamura amaboko yawe uzamura mbere Imana, Imana ikaguha imbuto kugira ngo ukore iki? Utange. Niba turi kumwe tuvuge amen. Niba ubyizeye vuga amen. Uko tuzamura amaboko yacu dusenga, uyu mugabo yarasengaga, arasenga, ariko biravuga ngo uko asengaga biravuga abona kumugaragara mu iyerekwa malayika w'Imana yinjiwe. Reka tugereho twese. Ngo mu isaha ya cyenda y'umunsi aramuhamagara ati Cornelio, aramutumbira aramutinya, aramubaza ati ni iki mwami? Mwibuke ko uriya mugabo tuvuga Cornelio icyo gihe yaratarakizwa neza.
Cornelius was not born again by then. Let me tell you, in this world, people who do good a lot, there are people who don't even know Jesus Christ. It's a shame for us. But I thank the Lord.
Merci,
ma
soro.
We've understood it. Let's give thanks to the Lord. It is very painful. You can see people full of the Holy Spirit. But in acts of love, the percentage is lower than our prayers. That's why I thank the team of social. The real that please God.
Ni dini ita ku fubyi n'abapfakazi.
It's the religion that takes care of the orphans.
Turaza gusoma nanone Imana yita ku bakene bose atari gusa imfubyi n'abapfakazi.
And God takes care of all the
people. Babani bafitemo needs.
Those who have needs.
Ari needs ishobora kuba cyangwa si cyifuzo umuntu ashobora kugira mu bifatika, ashobora no kugira needs yo gukizwa.
I can have multiple needs in material thing or needs of
salvation.
When Cornelius was praying, God sent an angel. And the angel said, your prayers. Read the rest. Your prayers. And the generosity has come up before us as a remembrance.
He said, I love you.
She said, I could not remember. God remembered you. Can give
hallelujah.
There are times we do things. You just do the things. But let me tell you, what you do in a hidden place, one day
it will come up
before God as a testimony. If you believe it, say amen. I've seen it in my life. When God is showing things, when God is visiting you, people will see it.
Bose
Tell your neighbor what you do in a hidden
place,
your prayers,
and
the generosity you
have.
One day, even if people don't see it,
one day,
it will be shown. People will see it, and they'll be surprised. Because the one who did it is not in front of God.
He
did it before God. We do it before God. The Bible says, don't do things for your
goodness.
Don't do things so that people may praise you. Don't seek people to recognize you. Let people say that he was fearing God.
First,
number one, he was loving God. And the second thing, and today this is what we are saying. What do we say? They had a lot of generosity. And God says, the more you do good, you are lifting up a tower before God. And God will be looking at it.
He'll
look at your actions. And nod his head, say okay. And say
okay.
When God in heaven says okay, no one can stop your way. No one can come before you.
Give
God a clap offering. Do you know why? Why did God visit him? Because our God, he loves mercy. God enjoys mercy. God is pleased with mercy. God is pleased with generosity. God himself is a merciful God. Tell God today, I want this heart of mercy. I want this soft tender heart. The Bible says, I'll remove from you.
He'll
remove this heart of stone and give us a tender heart. A tender heart is a heart that is touched by the problem of your neighbor. Because maybe today you've crossed over. But others are still in this problem. Today I pray for your eyes and spirit so that our church may see
beyond.
Our church may see beyond what social says. It came up to be a remembrance.
Un souvenir.
A remembrance. You know what happened? God did good to
Peter.
And sent to him Peter.
Peter.
After sending Peter, the Bible says, he's called upon all his friends. One thing that I love in this book of Acts, God did not speak with Cornelius only. He spoke to his men, his servant. Do you know that your problem will be known by daddy and mommy? Your blessings, the more you pray and do good, it will not just stay where you are. And I said people will know it. Even Peter knew it, the servant of God. He was doubting.
Said,
those are pagans. Do you know that?
Because
of Cornelius, salvation entered everywhere, even because of Cornelia,
they
were Jews, but others were not Jews. And he looked at it and said, I cannot go share with them. Go read this scripture. Today I want to tell you that the blessing Cornelius got were not blessing for him himself, but he got blessing with his family, his neighbors, his friends, and all of us got the blessing. Today we have salvation.
Oh,
let's give a clap offering to the Lord. When the angel visited him, not just because of the prayers, And even the generosity he showed. Even the generosity he had. Let me tell you something. If we want to see the hand of God in this church, if you want to see the hand of God in your family, if you want to get a special visitation, tell God, give me your heart. With that heart, I'll lift up my hands and you'll put in a seed and I will go and bless others. If you believe it, say amen. Let's read another scripture.
Baduhe ya migani bavuga ngo Imana iha babandi ni migani 28
Proverbs 28:27
aha abakene uha bakene musomere hariya
he who gives
musome neza uyisome kandi usakuze
ntazakena.
Nibande se batazakena.
Who will not lack?
Nibande.
Who?
Babandi bita kwati.
Those who give to the
ba
poor.
Babandi baba hafi yabakene.
Those who are close to the poor.
Ushobora kumbwira se?
You can tell me.
Ko abananje nkenye.
But also I'm lacking.
Ndabibusako.
I want to remind you.
Abana b'Israel abigishwa.
The disciples,
Christ amaze kugenda,
after Christ was gone,
abasiga,
he left them
aravuga ngo simbasize nkifuze,
and said, I don't leave you
alone.
I will send you the Holy Spirit.
The day the
Holy Spirit came down on the disciples, the Bible says,
bamaze kukizwa, mbese bamaze kuzura,
after being
basoka hanze,
they went out.
Batangira kuvuga ubutumwa,
and they started to preach the word.
Benedata rigiye nyuma yo gukizwa,
after being born again,
tumva ko ikintu cya mbere tugomba gutanga kubandi
we understand that the first thing
ijambo ry'Imana
is the word of God that we need to share
no kuvuga ubutumwa
bagiye
bavuga ubutumwa abantu bakizwa bihumbi bitatu
and 3000
bakizwa benshi cyane
ariko maze
bamaze gukizwa
baza
gusanga ni byiza ko tuba hamwe
bibira kuba
mutorere ko ari byiza n'iby'igikundiro abavukanye abavandimwe babana bahuje.
The Bible says it's
beautiful
hamwe, for brothers to dwell together. They stay together and pray together.
And
the Bible says they shared
nimitima,
and they broke the bread.
Sibyo gusa bakoraga.
It was not only that.
Basangiraga n'ibyabo.
And they were even sharing their belongings.
Reka baduhe acte handaza gusubiramo umenye gusa wa wundi utakubakene.
The one who takes care of the poor
ntago azakena.
Will never lack.
Ariko hariya muri acte
in the book of acts
baravuga ngo namukene wababagamo.
There was no poor among them.
Kuko bari bafite amasambu.
Because they had
bose cyangwa amazu babiguraga bakazanira bakazana ibiguzi bibyo baguze.
And they would share together what they sold.
Bagabishira intumwa nazo zikabigabanya abantu umuntu wese.
And they would give it to
musomere hariya umuntu wese agahabwa icyo akene.
And they distributed to each as
ni
anyone had needs.
Restoration.
And this is my prayer for this church. And anyone would come to us. Whoever needs salvation,
they
receive it.
Whoever
needs
Abona
a job,
kazi.
We find a job.
Ushaka ibifatika.
Whoever needs help.
Uko
the more we support
each other,
the more we take care of the poor, there is nothing we shall lack. The more we plant in the house of God, in the social commission, God will take care of us. I said our God will take care of us. Our God will take care of us. Our God will take care of us. God will bless us. God will bless us. God will visit us. These people were together. When one of them heard about that, knowing that they are going to share everything, he sold his house. It was called Barnabas. He sold his house. After selling his house, all the money, he just brought it to the house of God. and those days it was that time. Today I thank the Lord in the social commission we bring money here. What you have, what you can,
we bring
in the house of God and give God the clap of faith for that. We need to ask God our hearts. Not just that. The more we express generosity, God remembers us. I say God will remember you, not just you, even your family, and the family close and far. Your blessing will just spread across. Let's give God a clap of
praise.
This
people,
let it be a prayer for every day.
Man,
God,
whoever
enters here, if you're in the cell, your neighbor, if he needs something, let me not lack anything to give. If you believe it, say amen.
Amen.
I will not forget when I was still young. I was very young. My mom used to, in the neighborhood, all the
mothers,
they'll go look to see which family did not find get food.
No,
and then they would know that in that house the children did not eat. And then they'll bring, and after cooking they go in that family and they bring the food. Let it get to us. Let it be our blessing. Let it be our blessing also. I remember my mother. She came from the market. And see my kids are coming. And she takes some part of the food and put in a sack. And takes it. Remember Jenny? Jenny doesn't remember.
No,
neho. And then, and the more she would give to people, even us, there are times would lack. People would come to our place. People would come to our place. Let me tell you today, if our church
is,
if we want our church to become like a family, it will be visible in acts of love. If you believe it, say amen. There was no poor among them. Let anyone who have a need in the spirit may receive his answer and be saved. And the second person, the person who's
Uchitsinege,
who's discouraged, let him be filled with power.
Rise and shine.
I thank Rise and Shine. They supported us for the widow.
Oyumusi,
today we see widows shining. It's not something else. The more they pray, the more they support each other. And God gives them what they need. If there are people
who
need to support, it's mainly Rise and Shine. They are often. I thank for social commission. When I was praying in 2012, I was in that prayer room. God told me, you do things outside, but in our midst there are many who are suffering. There are many, the orphans and widows after the genocide. You have many, the survivors of the genocide, they are here. I kneeled down.
There
was a minister that I love that has passed away, woman.
yakundaga gufasha imfubyi.
She used to support the orphans.
Nabone mbese uwo munsi apfa.
The day she died,
Imana irambwira ngo
God told me,
reka itorero nanone muhaguruke.
Let the church arise.
Mugire icyo mukora mu gihe gisa n'iki.
And do something in the spirit. Nuko
Esther yahagurutse.
Same as Esther stood up.
Agira icyo akora mu gihe gisa n'iki.
Did something in a generation.
Natwe.
Even for us, we need to stand up. I thank you, social team, because you received that vision. And they started doing a
list.
And we did a list of people. We called people.
It was about 200
people at that time.
Orphans,
widows,
people
who survived. God continued to speak to my heart. So they need families to support them. That's when we started the parrainage. I thank you, church, because you have received it. May God bless you. The orphans did not lack a family. When they lacked parents, you've been parents for them. I thank a lot
of you.
When I meet with them in the street, they said, Mama, thank you for parents. Thank you. Isidore is smiling. If he gives a testimony now, I've heard his testimony. If I tell you, Mama Lin, or many people here, they were supported by God through you. It was through you. That's why I tell that whatever you do, God will lift you as a testimony for him. And God,
and God
who's faithful, He will never forget what you do. Thank you, God. When I was still a young girl, I remember one person. Today is in America. When they were chasing our brothers in Congo, his parents, my sister-in-law, who got married to a Congolese, there's a testimony I heard about the child. After they locked down their father, they started praying. And the wife went to visit the husband in jail. And she had a lot of faith. And you know what? All the neighbors. All the poor. She used to go visit them and talking to them, preaching to them, and bringing food to them. And the more she did it, the husband did not like it. The husband didn't like her when she did that. I saw it with my own eyes. And the husband started a bakery. In that bakery, they make bread. And now she started taking bread and giving it to all the poor in the neighborhood. I cannot forget. When the war started, the husband was put in jail. The mom went to
Lubumbashi,
and the children remained alone, not to know how to eat.
By grace.
They would eat by grace. Let me tell you good news. Because of what Mama Odette used to do, it was a remembrance before God. All those poor people, all the people were poor then. They are the people who came to feed the family for 2 full years.
abandi witwako nabakene uyu munsi.
Those you call poor today.
Ukugenda ubiba mu mitima yawe, ubiba mu byo ufite.
You put seed in their hearts.
Umenye ko umunsi umwe.
One day.
Cyangwa sabana be cyangwa se uwo mujya.
Or the family or the children.
Bazaza bakugirire neza.
They'll come and do good to you.
Ni ubyakire vuga amina.
Amen.
Vuga ugwibutso.
Remembrance.
Uzazamuka.
It will come back to God.
Navuga amagambo nukuri nshiramanga cyane.
I speak this word with boldness.
Kuko nziko ni Imana ireba.
Because I know our God.
Yavuze ngo wawundi wita ku bakene.
The one who takes care to the poor.
Imana izamubahisha. Iri muri ya Proverbe
10.
E ya 10.
In Proverbe 10.
Murabibona baravuga ngo azamubahisha.
He will honor them.
Hariya mu Matayo ugirira neza abantu Imana nawe nayo izamugirira neza.
If you do good to people, God will do good back to you.
Oh, mama,
this woman, she was not with her children, but her children, after the war, they went in a city of refugees,
refugee camp.
And then God put them to the States. And he came back here.
Ndashimimana iyo mugabo arimo kubivuga uwo musore uyu munsi ni marié iyo abivuga umva pe aravuga ngo ibaze babandi papa yarakaraka avuga ngo mama yarangije stock yose y'urugo.
The father was hungry that mommy has finished all the stock.
Ariko uyu munsi
but today
nago ngubyo ngo urangize stock.
I don't ask you to finish your stock.
Ibyujya
God will give you what to eat.
Is
It'll give you also what to do. You repeat it yourself.
Nzabona ibyo kujya.
Nzabona ibyo kurya.
Imana izama stock y'ibyo kujya.
Imana izama stock.
Zama indi stock.
And give another stock.
Indi stock.
You will also give another stock to give. To give.
Uyu munsi ndakwifuriza kugira byinshi.
Today I speak
Jinsh.
Abundance over your
kugira
life.
Ngo besh.
So that many people
babone umugisha biciye kuri wowe.
May receive blessings
through you. Ugire soko y'umugisha.
You may be a source
Ube
of blessings.
Soko y'umugisha.
You may be a source of
blessings. Hariya muri Yesaya.
In Isaiah
58, 58. Baravuga ngo.
The Bible says.
Gusenga kwawe ni byiza, kwiriza ubusa ni byiza.
Your prayer, your fasting is good.
Ahubwo kwiriza ubusa, muziko church yacu dukunda kwiriza ubusa.
You know we love fasting.
Gira umugenzi wawe dukunda kwiriza ubusa, kandi vuba hatugiye muri 14 y'amasengesho.
We love fasting or even going to the 14 days of prayer.
Nuko mujya muhora, mubohora abantu ingoyi, deliverance. Z'urugomo, mugahambura imigozi y'uburetwa, mu izina rya Muka renga nura abarenga kandi mugacijyaga hato byose set sas musomera
7
kandi ukarekura ugatanga ibyo kujya ukagaburira ukazana musomere mwese byatangiye kuvuga ngo tuziriza ubusa.
We started by talking about fasting.
Ariko n'ikindi kindi tuzakora mu
And in verse 7, there's an additional thing to
bonus,
do.
Bonus.
There's a bonus.
To
share your bread with the hungry. Do you know that among us, there's one of us here who feeds 15 families. All those families. Every week they get something. We are praying here. We chase out diamonds. There are people who are working underground. You two start working underground. Because our eyes, God needs to open our eyes and see how God sees. Those who spoke here on Friday, where are you, Jehovah
Jireh?
In the convention of the mothers.
We
those women who do when they gave the testimony. When we were giving offerings,
Imana yatwibutse izana none aba mama mwabonye kunanezerwe yaranezerwe
You've seen how happy they were
Atangu buhamya nibande bari bahani hano mu kwa gatano
Those were here on Friday
Tuziriza ubusa
We shall fast
Tuzasenga
We shall pray
Ariko wa undushonje hagati yacu
But the one who's hungry and thirsty find food
Nibo byizeye vuga amen
If you believe it say amen
Nibo byizeye vuga amen Ndarota tugira banque alimentaire
A dream of a food bank
narabibonye mu maso yange muri États-Unis
I've seen it in my in the
US Mwitorero hamushobora kuvuga États-Unis ni namafaranga menshi cyane
You can say in the US they have a lot of money
Ariko reka ngubyire wa wundi so ugaburira abantu imiryango 15 uratekereza ko afite menshi
Do you think that person who feeds 15 families has a lot of money It is possible
Birashoboka
It is possible
Birashoboka
It is possible
Ukazana bakene bamenyeshejwe
And bring the poor
ukabashira iki mu nzu yawe
in your house
nibyo niyo shaka gushimira cyane abakiriye imfubyi
those who welcome
nubwo utamakire mu rugo rwawe
even if you didn't receive
ariko muba hafi
but you are close
mwikomera amashyi cyane
thank you
parrainage muraza kubisoma
you read about it
imiryango hafi magana na muraza kubibona muri de plia
more than 200 families
reka mbahe gusa amagambo dutaha
Let me conclude.
Masaya jie. Imana ni imana y'imbabazi yimuhe nabivuze kwa gatano ndabisubiramo yihumure tugomba gusa nayo.
God is a God of mercy, of forgiveness.
Yurukundo y'ubutabazi rifuza ko abayitinya twebwe tuyitinya twebwe dusenga dutunga umutima usa no wayo.
He restores and gives love. Love.
Na comment amasaya giye murongo wa kabiri point ya kabiri gutinya imana kwacu kuzatuma twitanga mu masengesho guta no gutanga ibyacu nibyo bitwubakira urugwibutso mu maso y'imana
Our fear of God
Imana yacu irashaka ko tutakunda urumamo mu magambo gusa ahubwo nk'abavukanye basangiye data irashaka tutwaranire imitwaro yacu dufasha utishoboye kugira ngo atagire umukene muri twe cyangwa se icyo akena agati yacu nibo byizeye muvuga amina duhaguruka dushima imana
God wants us to love
in imana amashyi cyane uyu munsi
today
birashoboka ko nta kintu kenya
it's possible you lack nothing
ariko arundi ruhande rwawe ari cyakenye
But there's someone next to you who
ariko uyu munsi ubwira Imana
But today tell God
umura amaso yanjye
open my eyes
kandi ushiremo imbuto mu ntoki zanjye
put a seed in my hands
igihe cyose
every day
ngira icyo ngirira abantu
so that I may have what to give to others
tugiye kuzamura amaboko yacu
we're going to lift up
atari amaboko yo kuramya Imana gusa
not hands of worship
ariko amaboko asaba Imana
but hands that ask to God
Mana turagukeneye
Lord we need you
Uzuza imigisha yose
Feel your blessing
Abana benshi bifuje kwiga
There are many children who wants to go
Ariko
to school
babuza amafaranga
But they don't have school fees
Ndashimira social kuko twatangiye gahunda
I thank social team but who started Uraza this program
gusoma umenya baba ndi twatangiye muri primaire uyu munsi baharangije kandi nabamwe bakora
There are those who started from primary school today they finished university and they even have jobs.
Kandi menya ko uko tugenda tubikora nuko Imana iduha mugisha mu itorero
ryacu. And the more we do it God bless our church.
Zamura ukuboko kwa usenge.
Lift up your hand and pray.
Baducurangira. Uyu munsi ubyira Imana sishaka wa mutima kuba insensible.
Tell God I want a sensitive heart.
Ngira umutima wa mutima wari muri wowe
I want a tender heart like you
Yesu ari kumwe nabigishwa
When Jesus was with the disciples he looked at
abona abantu benshi baje bamusanga
And so many people coming to
him yamaze kubagaburira ijambo ry'Imana
After feeding them the word of God
asanga ko ari ikintu babuze
And realized the need
abuga ngo bakeneye kujya
The need to eat
natwe uyu munsi
Even for us today
Imana idufashe
May God help us
uko tugenda tugenda mu maselule
The more we go in home cells
uko tugenda tusabana mu itorero
When we go in the church we may really know the poor and do something in this
time
let's all pray together
Mama gara Papa Sandra Laze adusengere
Papa Sandra is going to pray for us
nanje mbasengere
also pray
zamurijwe jya usenga
bamuhe mikro
yesataka yabashata abicaye muhangane benshi bari kurira mu ngo zabo.
Many people are crying in their homes.
Ari gihe tugirana 40 jours amasengesho.
That time we do 40 days of prayer.
Abantu bakaza.
People come here.
Ndashimira umwe wacu.
One among us.
Yavuze ngo ari gihe abantu baza bakisonjesa cyangwa se bakinjira mu kwiriza ubusa.
There are people would come and fast.
Ariko bagataha nta kintu bafite.
And they go home, there's no food.
Ndamushimira cyane kuko yashizemo gahunda.
Because now we have a program.
Igihe cyose iyo tugize amasengesho.
Whenever we have a long term prayer.
Aba aduhaye icyayi cyangwa se n'indazi.
There's provision for tea and
Duhimana amashica.
Donuts.
Nabonye benshi baza mu misi y'amasengesho.
I've seen many people coming to
pray. Atari gusabaje gusenga.
Not just to pray.
Ariko baje kugira ngo babone ibyo kurya.
But also to get the food.
Imana idufashe.
May God help us.
Benshi mu bitaro ari byo bakeneye.
Many people in the hospital lack.
Komisiyo muraza gusoma.
You'll read it in the book.
Bajyana ibyo kurya mu bagwayi.
They take food to those who are in
hospital. Abisilamu.
The
ari igikorwa bakora nkunda cyane.
There's something they do that I like.
Nubwo tutahuje imyizerere.
Even if we don't have the same.
Ariko ari ikintu nkunda kuri bo.
There's something I like.
Bajyana ibyo kurya mu bitaro.
They take food to hospitals.
Bakagaburira babandi badafite icyo kurya.
And give food to those who don't have something.
Natwe bizatugeraho.
Let us do the
same. Babandi batishoboye.
Those who cannot.
Babandi bababaye.
Those who are in suffering.
Yacu.
In our midst.
Batababajwe nuko ari ibyo byababayemo.
Not in Spain because of what happened.
Shobora kubifuka cyangwa se umupfakazi.
Or widows.
Ariko reka turebe babandi bakene.
But let's look at those who are in need.
Uyu munsi ugende muri cellule. Ejo nugenda muri cellule.
Tomorrow when you go in a home cell.
Ejo dufite cellule.
Tomorrow we have home cells.
Nugerayo.
When you get there.
Ugira Imana nkura amaso yawe.
Tell God open my eyes.
Uzatangira ari muri cellule.
You'll start from the home cell.
Igere na hano ku rusengero.
And you get here to church.
Mumere so mashi cyane.
Let's give Jesus.
Darepi santa rabakoria, ricchi santa rabakoria, balandre e musecolo bufaria, shinkara madanza. Data vera mizina di Gesù Cristo, dujo mutima tu gusava, udusuke murukundo rgua. Udui mitima ifiti yuzu irukundo, udui mitima irimni muhe, udui mitima yuzu yemni mbabazi. Kugirango dushobore kubona ruhande rwacu abadukikije duhamaso nka yawe tubone mwami dere ya shenka tarabo seka tarambra mandoro bose duhamaso nka yawe duha umutima nk'uwawe duhe kugira impuhwe duhe kugira urukundo duhe mwami kugira imbabazi duhe umutima wuzuye imbabazi umutima wawe kuko umutima wawe wuzuye mu imbabazi maze usuka urukundo mu mitima yose iri aha ngaha kugirango dushobore kureba nk'ukureba dushobore mwami kugira impuhwe nk'izawe twuzure urukundo nk'urwo wadukunze maze bitume dukunda n'abadakundika bitume tureba tuba amaboko yawe tuba akanwa kawe tuba umugongo wawe duheke mwami ritose katarambra amadoro imasanta zereya kontra amaseta shyira mu biganza byacu ibyo dukwiriye guha abantu abantu ibyo abantu bakeneye ubizane mu biganza byacu kugirango tugire ibyacu n'ibyo tubaha mwami maze Daria Sheka Tarama maze bakubone duhindura ibirenge byawe duhindura umutima wawe duhindura amaso yawe duhindura amaboko yawe reso tere ya shantarama zera duha umutima nk'uwawe mwami dushobore kugira imbabazi n'impuhwe zere ya katatatatara kashondoro modoro musinka rindre meseri ya robata turinde kwirengagiza mwami abababaye turinde kwirengagiza ababaye turinde kwirengagiza abababaye ahubwo duha amaso abona n'umutima utera kandi wumva wumvira mu izina rya Yesu Kristo tere ya sheke tarandrama reka muri iri torero mwami he kugira ugira icyakena uduhe kwita ku mfubyi nk'uko bikwiriye duhe kwita ku bapfakazi nk'uko bikwiriye duhe kwita ku bakene nk'uko bikwiriye ko ntawaguhaye wigeze akena ntawatanze ibye ku bwawe ngo agire icyo akena ahubwo watungishije bose ugirira neza buri wese reka dutunge imitima igira ubuntu dutunge imitima irimo urukundo dutunge imitima yuzuye impuhwe dutunge imitima yuzuye urukundo dutunge imitima yuzuye impuhwe dutunge imitima yuzuye imbabazi n'ubwuzu kugira ngo tube amaboko yawe tube ibirenge byawe tube amaso yawe tube tube abana bawe twitwe ingabo zawe ratakuri ya shenkeri ya santa gira neza buri wese turinde mwami kwirengagiza ahubwo duhe kwita kuri bose mu buryo bwose ahantu hose n'igihe cyose kubw'ubuntu bwawe imbabazi n'imbaraga zawe bitarondoreka ndasabye mwami ngo uduhe icyumweru cyiza cy'insinzi icyumweru cy'amahoro icyumweru cyo kunesha icyumweru cyo kuronka icyumweru cy'ubuzima buzira umuze icyumweru cy'imbaraga zirebere ya shoto koromura masana resetere ya shontoroboda nanga sita nyuka yo guhora turayisubiza ikuzimu mu izina rya Yesu turatura ko tuzaba bataraga tuzanesha tuzatera imbere mu mwuka mu bugingo mu mubiri mu bwenge no mu butunzi mu izina rya Yesu Kristo amen.